buried within the over 5,000-page Ohio House bill setting up the state's budget for 2024 is $62 million for the proposed Cleveland Land Bridge. First revealed in 2021 by Haslam Sports Group, the proposal calls for a park-like land bridge over State Route 2 and the railroad tracks. The hope of the project is to link the lakefront around FirstEnergy Stadium, Great Lakes Science Center, and the Rock Hall with the rest of downtown. The House bill is currently in committee.